You got a show today. You sleep at all?
No.
Fucking ready though?
What?
Fucking tattoo show.
No.
What it's all about.
Yeah?
Sleep like that. Show me a good time.
Huh?
Show me a good
time. Pause.
Alright. Well, tell them fans, man. Tell them that you're gonna see them, man. Tell them that you love them, man.
The fans?
Yeah, dude.
It's too fucking early for the fucking fans.
Alright. Well, I'll tell you motherfuckers watching.
Fuck, while I'm in the fucking washroom.
Yeah, well, peace in the bathroom. We're going to that West Coast.
Turn that camera around and ask yourself a question.
Yeah.
Why weren't you up?
Yeah, why wasn't I up last night? I'll tell you why I wasn't up last night. Because I ain't eating.
The fear that you put in the opposition is you can do so many things well. That really enables them not to stop you or contain you or make you do things that you don't want to do. You always want to be in control and dictate what you're capable of doing.
When the lights keep flashing and you feel that fire burn inside and you get that feeling, it's do or die. When it's time, you can't lose a minute. When the vibe is just right, yeah, you got to kill it, you got to kill it, game time.
All I need is a pen and a pen.
So we're here in Langley, do show, tattoo, convention. I had a rough night, everyone here had a rough night, but you know, we're still doing things. We're just fucking doing it. Freaky, Huggy, Adlib. Window,
Chevron,
doing it. And like, Mike wants footage, right? So, I guess we're gonna have to give him some footage.
Well, any guys gonna get tattoos after the show?
I'm gonna ask people.
I don't know. I don't know if you just saw what we did up there, but you wanna give us a tattoo?
All right. Well, then we'll see you guys in a second.
Oh, you'll see it, it's all right. You're gonna see it. You're gonna see us.
You're gonna see us on that big screen.
Right there.
Right up there.
Hey, hey, come on. Get up, hey. You gotta get up to get jammed. This is one of the wild.
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean, earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find
me. Chilling whack right now, about to open up a Warren G at the Echo Room.
Pimps and hoes.
Last night they had a crazy party, Pimps and Hoes.
Just say what's up to my friend over there.
Oh yeah, I'm funny over there.
I guess he's right. Guess he's
right. Oh,
this is a sound guy, hey? Echo Room. Yo, let's do this. Sound check. Yo, this is for tonight. Echo Room, yo. Warren G, man, supposed to be with special guests.
I only saw the first. Yeah, it's tricking me.
Oh, okay. It's nice in here, man. Oh, this is a nice.
He's like, all right.
Damn, dude. Yeah, it's nice in this venue, man. Oh, look at that, they got the whole shit and cook kit and caboodle, man.
It's dope.
Addy. And I see my homie laying next to me. And one of the old homes about to be from the circle.
Yo, what's up?
Check this out, man. Kojak's so big, it's got a scooter in it.
For real. Damn, dude.
What up? I'm like, yo, 1109. About to go on. Open up for Warren G right here at Karoo. Chilliwack. And it's pretty busy downstairs.
This is a good turnout. The whack, man. What else can I say? Warren G, G-Funk era, man. I'm pretty excited.
What's this?
What's that?
How much?
Rockstar. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, sorry. Really has nothing to do with what we're saying.
But it does.
It does.
Because of Rockstar.
But anyways, yeah, we're pretty excited to do this show. And, yeah, dude. But
who else wouldn't be excited right now?
Yeah. All right, y'all. See you on stage, man.
When we were kings, baby.
Yo, I got to it tonight. Once again, with the Boombox Saints. I go by the name Ad Lib. It's my boy Ricky B. Hubby Fresh. And my man DJ Hunt in the back.
That's real shit.
It's 2-1-3.